Hello students, my name is Daniel Lucido, and I have chosen my third project for ASL to be on the American actor and comedian, C.J. Jones. Now, those of you who have suspicious minds that I cannot do a straightforward informational project video, you will be proven wrong. Suspicious minds.
We can go on together with suspicious minds.
So, C.J. Jones, swell guy, huh?
Why can't you see what you're doing to me?
So anyway,
well, what to say about the super awesome guy?
Well, first let's start with the basics.
He's between the ages of 36 and 45. I say between because he doesn't like to give out his age, and the fact that you can find pretty much anything on the internet nowadays. Fancy that.
He's about 5'10".
Oh yeah, he was born hearing into a deaf family, but he got spinal meningitis and lost his hearing.
I wasn't talking to you, bruh.
So, like I was saying,
he's an actor!
What?
I wasn't talking to you.
He's also his own director. What are you doing? Cut! Cut! Cut!
He's also a comedian. No.
Why can't you see what you're doing to me?
CJ has also been in numerous documentaries, one of which is Through Deaf Eyes, which we saw in class. Some people might have the negative connotation that being a deaf actor severely limits your resources and severely limits your horizons. But Mr. Jones has proven them wrong by being in numerous shows, including Lincoln Heights, a police drama, Cold Case, another mystery crime drama, a show you may or may not have heard of called Frasier, and a show that you've probably never heard of called Sesame Street.
Why can't you see what you do?
In addition to an acting career, C.J. Jones also partakes in writing his own material, such as his own comedy routine entitled The Living Cartoon. He's the host of a video series for deaf children called The Happy Hands Club. He directed and appeared in a stage production of Children of a Lesser God, and he writes many plays, including one based on his own father's life.
His favorite thing to dance to is disco.
Staying alive, staying alive. Staying alive.
In addition to film and theater, C.J. Jones also likes to play the drums. He also plays basketball, plays football, and he likes boxing.
Well, class, this concludes my Project 3 video for ASL. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope that you learned something from it.
Peace!
Can't you see?